Here he comes, Kurgan the Interrogator, led to the ring by Jackal.
Well, we're live here, ladies and gentlemen, as Kurgan makes his way to the ring. Shawn Michaels and China trying to get that big truck moved out of the way, and they are obviously very near here. This is a handicap matchup, and for Kurgan to win this match, which one would assume he may be heavily favored to do, he has to pin both men, Jimmy Cicero and Lance Diamond.
Cicero and a Diamond not wasting any time, going to work on the huge 7 foot, 350 plus pound Interrogator, who will be a handful at the Royal Rumble match this Sunday.
Kurgan wasting no time in taking apart Diamond and Cicero, and it appears that Jackal is joining us over here at the commentator's position.
Intellectual intercourse whenever I'm around.
Intellectual intercourse, I guess, Mr. Jackal.
Kurgan, Mr. Jackal, will be a part of the Royal Rumble match this Sunday live on pay-per-view.
You know, tonight Kurgan has to beat two men because that's the way I've asked for this match. Oh. But very soon he will beat 29 men. And at the end of the night, 29 World Wrestling Federation superstars will be pitched from the ring like so much trash. And I will go to WrestleMania with Kurgan in the main event position. I'll have the power that I want. I'll be controlling people's lives. And if I have to say, you three are going to rediscover your roots because I'll have you back on the independent circuit working for $50.
Mr. Jackal, the question begs to be asked, will the Truth Commission, Recon, and Sniper be involved in the Royal Rumble match? We understand they are not a participant as of now.
Just the fact that they're not there doesn't mean anything, but I've heard an ugly rumor that Mike Tyson may show his face at the Royal Rumble. Now, we know that Mike Tyson is probably the most feared man in the history of the planet.
No doubt. He's been
a great heavyweight champion. But the fact is that people like Mike Tyson, who have no class, sometimes want to put their hands on me. If he were to do that, I might have to let the Kurgan loose.
Speaking of Kurgan, he is in total control of this handicap matchup over Lance Diamond and Jimmy Cicero.
One thing for sure, we're going to find out if Mike Tyson's going to be at the Royal Rumble. We're going to find out how the negotiation for Mike Tyson's participation WrestleMania are going to be tonight, exclusively with Vince McMahon right here tonight. And will this be the night that Stone Cold Steve Austin gets his from 29 other Royal Rumble match participants?
It's over. The Paralyzer.
One down and one to go, ladies and gentlemen.
The Paralyzer by Kurgan gives him the victory over Cicero and Diamond. I don't think the carnage is over, however.
The carnage is not over until I say so.
Big mismatch here. Kurgan, we must point out, has never been defeated in the WWF.
Never has been and never will be. That's my prophecy for the Royal Rumble.
He's already pinned Cicero. Now he's going for the pin over Lance Diamond.
Look at this.
It's academic at this point.
It is over.
What's your plan if Kurgan wins the Royal Rumble?
If he does, how about when he does? He wins the Royal Rumble, I go to WrestleMania with him in the main event, and you three could all be in a lot of trouble because I'll have the power that I've wanted.
The Jackal motioning for Kurgan.
I know that a lot of the wretched refuse out there have limited intellectual capacity and short attention spans, so I'm going to give you a little visual aid, not only the power of Kurgan's hand, but what could happen if he were to wrap that hand around the cranium of a World Wrestling Federation superstar in the Royal Rumble? JR, you're a football fan.
That's a pick.
That's a state football helmet. What are you doing?